It's festival season in Brighton and Hove, and this weekend the Level will play host to a community event that everyone can enjoy. With the promise of creative workshops, children's entertainment, funfair rides, samba, food and drink, and live music, there'll be something for everyone. The event is the brainchild of Matt Cook, who is aiming to put on quite a show.
The Level Summer Festival, we're hoping it's going to be one of the biggest festivals that the Level's seen. I mean, it's a wonderful place. It's a very unique spot in Brighton. It's a crossroads for many of the different communities around here. It kind of connects a lot of the communities, everybody from up in Hanover and Queen's Park, along Lewis Road and Morecambe and Ditching Road and the London Road area and Tana. Yeah, I mean, it's a very special and unique place, the Level, and I think it deserves a decent event.
The Level Summer Festival is also a crowdfunder with a target of £500 to help fund the events, with those who donate to the festival able to receive various gifts in turn for their contribution.
The whole event's costing around about £11,500. We're nearly there. We've had some great support from Brighton Hove Buses, put in some money. We've got a little bit of funding from Brighton Hove City Council that was given directly to the Level Communities Forum. So we're using a bit of our funding to support the event. And it's quite an exciting time, really, for the forum. We've got a lot of plans, and we're hoping that this will be the launch of more to come.
As preparations get underway for this Saturday's event, excitement here is growing. Things kick off at 10 a.m, and with residents from right across the city coming together, the Level Summer Festival is set to be a huge success. This is James Dunham for Latest TV News.